Now we shall be giving you all the details or all the events that will be happening until he is actually laid to rest. May the soul of John Pombe Magufuli rest in eternal peace. In another story, police have today arrested Kawempe North MP-elect Muhammad Segirinya and others for leading an unlawful protest demanding for the release of National Unity Platform supporters who are incarcerated. Kampala Metropolitan Police spokesperson Luke Owesigire says Segirinya will be charged with inciting violence.
The Kawempe North MP-elect Muhammad Segirinya and others arrived at Mini Price in Kampala City holding placards bearing messages demanding the release of their detained NUP supporters. They claim they were holding a peaceful protest against the detention of their colleagues, many of whom are being held in military detention facilities. The police, led by the officer in charge of Mini Price Police Post, Flavia Musimenta, intercepted them, bundled them on two police patrol pickup trucks, and drove them to Kampala Central Police Station. Kampala Metropolitan Police spokesperson Luke Owoyesigire says Segirinya and his accomplices will be charged with inciting the public.
The police at Mini Price has arrested the Honorable Muhammad Segirinya today as we were for this press briefing. He was arrested around Mini Price trying to protest and inciting violence. He has been, of course, taken to CPS where he is currently detained, and we are to record his statement on allegations of inciting violence. We have only zeroed on him alone. There are, of course, others, but we have zeroed on him alone.
Segirinya's protest comes a week after the NUP principal, Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu, was arrested for the same cause.
We are non-violent. We don't want our people back.
We want our people.
You kidnapped the people of Uganda. They are being tortured. They are being murdered. We are non-violent.
He later had to petition the military bosses for the release of the NUP supporters.
We want to call on them to release our people that have been arrested, that continue to be abducted by the military. General Museveni came out and said it is the military that has been abducting them, precisely the SFC.